I put you to work, you go out there. There's a lot of fires in D.C. happening right now. Since we're just starting, everyone in the crowd here, let's get some noise for Oneida.
That's what I like to hear.
We got a leak. We got a leak. Yes, round number one. Looks like he's trying to take all five. Nope, just two. That's what I like to see. We got our first 100 feet. First 100 feet down. Last 50 feet of our first challenger. We got some white hats in the challenge for this one. Always fun to see our chiefs coming out, putting in the hard work. Two deputies. We got some pretty good speed going for this one here. That's what I like to see so far. Walking with a purpose on air, doing the job the last 50 feet of hose. So as we said before, it always gets a little more challenging as the heat warms up, the gloves get sticky, harder to get on. These guys are doing great, moving, I believe. We got one more after this, one more after this.
Mr. Wallace, there's a drone in my car.
Getting the hose a little figured out, getting the hands in there, a little tougher at this point in the game. We got a little length dragging, that's okay, that's okay. Keep it going. I believe we're down to our final 50 feet of hose here. Walking with a purpose, giving it what you got. Have we got one more? Is there one more? One more. Last person. We got our deputy stepping in to show us how it's done. We've got Chief stepping into the final round as the anchor here, receiving his 30 years of service award last night. 30 years, and he's still out here showing us how it's done.
Let's go, Todd.
Whoa, well, there's swearing in this one, my apologies.
Let's go, Todd. Last
one
stretch.
One more length of hose, the final stretch. Here we go. Let's get that round of applause going, starting right now as we finish up. You got it. Making it there.
Yes, time.